Hello everyone, Taker is awesome here. I was not on for a while, because Extra Normal makes people pay to use characters in their video now. So like I said earlier, this is the new look of Taker is awesome. Sadly, this video is not about that. However, this video is about my thoughts on the NXT on Monday Night Raw. I was watching the Cena vs Punk match just expecting the usual John Cena overpowers the SES to win, then Sheamus would come out to attack Cena. But it was completely shocking when Wade Barrett stood on the ramp and then the NXT invasion started. When they started attacking Cena, I said to myself, so they were the ones that attacked the Undertaker. So within 2 weeks they attacked the Undertaker, John Cena, CM Punk, Luke Gallows, and what I read on eWrestling News. At the FCW taping they attacked The Miz and Christian. This storyline is going to be very interesting. What I want to know is, all week Kane is asking random people if they attacked Undertaker, but why is it that the answer is right in front of him when NXT was beating up Cena? Give me your thoughts on this NXT versus WWE feud that is going on, and I'll see you in my next video.